Let's take it to the next level.
Factory B.